हेलो एवरीवन, यू आर ऑल वेलकम टू लेक्चर नंबर 601 एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ एपिल टू क्योर कॉन्स्टिपेशन एंड डायरिया। एपिल इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फ्रूट and very popular globally, and roughly 80 million metric ton of apple is produced, and it is the queen of all fruits. It is packed with lot of nutrients, and that's why it is a medicinal fruit, and it is just like medicine. What I have mentioned, if anybody who is suffering from constipation, means there is problem of bowel movement and stool problem, just take one apple and it will solve the problem of constipation. And at the same time, it is also working like a medicine. If someone is having diarrhea, is very good. And it contains 13% carbohydrates, and that is actually 90% fructose, and very little amount of glucose is there. And if we take one medium size apple, the weight of medium size apple, it will come roughly 180 gram, something like that. And it contains 2.4 gram of fiber. That is 20% of our daily requirement. And apple is very, very rich in antioxidants and anti-inflammatory, especially flavonoidal compounds. And the most important flavonoid out of all those is quercetin. And quercetin is very powerful anti-inflammatory and antioxidant. Actually, quercetin's pharmacology was done even some 40 years ago. And at that time, in research papers, it is reported that quercetin is very, very powerful anti-inflammatory and also anti-fragility of arteries, means it can maintain the strength and elasticity of arteries. That's why it is very good for our cardiovascular system. It will not allow the arteries and veins to become rigid, and also it will not allow the deposition of bad cholesterol, that is LDL. The quercetin is having lot of properties, and nowadays even supplements of protein, quercetin is also coming to take if someone is having some problem of cancerous growth or tumor growth, then the supplement of quercetin is recommended. And in 2019, the last year, in American Journal, the paper is published about the quercetin, that it is very effective in treating the cancer. Means if somebody is having tendency of cancerous growth, and if it is given to them, it will drastically reduce the chance of colon cancer, lung cancer, and breast cancer. So if you are taking regularly a pill, it means already you are pumping lot of quercetin in your body. And once quercetin is there in our blood, a lot of therapeutic benefits are there. And it also contains lot of tannin and chlorogenic acid. So it is packed with all these antioxidants, and these antioxidants are given here. They are actually known as polyphenolics. There are polyphenolics, and first is quercetin. This is the main medicinal compound in our apple, which is having benzopyrrole nucleus with 4 hydroxy group attached to aromatic ring. Then the second one is, there are two type of tannins present in this. One is called hydrolyzable tannin, which is having two hydroxy group attached to aromatic ring, and the other one is this condensed tannin. The fourth group is catechin. So apyl is also rich in catechin. Catechin is also one of the fluoride nucleus, where it has benzopyrrole nucleus, where four phenolic groups are there, that is attached to phenolic group. And catechin is also very good antioxidant and anti-inflammatory. And the fourth one is, that is chlorogenic acid. And this chlorogenic acid is also very good anti-inflammatory and antioxidant compound. And the last one is, which is present in apyl, that is fluoridazine. This fluoridazine is very, very important from inflammation point of view. So if you take all this, these are all thrupeutic polyphenolics which are present in apyl, and these polyphenolics, very, very important polyphenolics like catechin, like quercetin, like tannin, and like chlorogenic acids, they are so powerful as antioxidant, means they will drastically reduce the attack of free radicals, and those free radicals will be drastically neutralized and scavenged, and that's why you will be free of oxidative stress. And there is a very strong link. If suppose anybody who is having under oxidative stress, means that person is having more chance of getting disease. First disease is cancer. Once there are lot of millions of free radicals are there, you are under oxidative stress, means your immune system is drastically reduced, and you are prone to get lot of infection, cancer, maybe Alzheimer's, maybe dementia, maybe diabetes. So many other diseases are there. Parkinson, heart stroke, hypertension. So this is all because of once the free radicals are drastically reduced in our body. And apyl is packed with all these polyphenolics, very important ones. And out of all these important, the most important one is quercetin. Second goes to catechin, and then tannins. And it also reduces obesity because it is having soluble fiber. And these soluble fibers, they are gut bacteria friendly. So that's why the chance of obesity is reduced. It contains very important mineral, that is potassium and iron. And that's why it also helps to maintain your blood pressure. And this apyl also helps to reduce the chance of getting dementia or Alzheimer's. Because this latest paper, also another paper has come on quercetin, that it is neuroactive molecule, quercetin. And neuroactive means it will not allow our brain cell to be damaged by the attack of free radicals, because it will immediately neutralize the free radicals in our brain. That's why the quercetin, if it is taken, it will also reduce the chances of our brain cell damage. That's why it is called neuroactive molecule, that is quercetin. And now some supplements have started coming, that is quercetin supplement in the form of capsule, and that is very costly capsule. So if you are taking that capsule, it will not allow the short memory loss, that is dementia, or long memory loss, that is called Alzheimer's. So this quercetin is a very, very important fluoridal nucleus. That is, we can say, it is phenolic compound, which contains lot of phenolic group in it. and this apple, its botanical name is that is Pyrus Myles Lin, and it belongs to family Rosaceae. So this is about apple. So with this, I will stop. Thank you very much for watching the lecture.